This year's show is called Reckless Valour. It's a remake of a show that was done 10 years ago.
This time around, 2015, we're working with the centenary of Anzac, and the community is ready to really reflect on this a bit more. I mean, this particular project is about the young people saying that we hear the stories of veterans and we hear the stories of people that have been to war.
It's awesome just to see it all and to take your own opinion and make a dance with it and influence people. It's so good.
Storytelling is all you have, I think, when it comes to war. There's no other influence we have as civilians.
We've been really lucky to have the four choreographers that were involved 10 years ago to come back. They're all 10 years on in their careers.
It's really interesting being here and not being one of the quantum leapers.
We've got a new section which is choreographed by James Batchelor, which he was our youngest dancer in the original production, and so he's come back and come full circle to choreograph this new piece.
At other dance schools, they sort of tell you what to do, but here we're allowed to create our own movement and contribute a lot to the work ourselves. It's amazing and I love it.
I've found life to be so much more interesting with QL2 behind me.
I don't think many other young dancers would have this experience.
What I love most about Quantum Leap is the people and just how accepting they are.
People are here to see you perform what you created. It's really special, that moment where you just click.
What I love about it is not only that they grow as dancers, but they grow as people and start to be much more aware of what's going on in the world. And they can do that through dance.